Look, the building of this takes funding, absolutely, but it also takes the development of workforce and services. So we are talking about a huge change. And just in the, you know, mechanics, the logistics, the common sense preparations for that, it's a huge change, and we want to get this right. We've all met 2018-19 financial year, and here in Tasmania it will be in full start from the first.
So was the Prime Minister speaking there in